Hey folks, we're playing something brand fucking new! Dragon Quest Builders, the demo.
The fuck is Dragon Quest?
Oh, you know what Dragon Quest is. You must have played Dragon Warrior. I know you had number four. Or is it three?
Three.
Yes. I know you had number three on the NES.
I got it for a dollar.
Yeah, and I paid significantly more from it.
Yeah.
Whatever.
That's fine.
Let's just get into this.
I would.
Okay, I've already actually played this a little bit, and
my kid plays Minecraft. I know nothing of it.
So this is like this is sort of like Minecraft. Is Minecraft first person?
Yeah.
This is third person perspective. So I'm gonna just skip past this crap because it's just story and actually the story's kind of interesting.
Is that a guy or a girl?
I don't know. Dragon Lord. So.
I don't like the Jerry only double lock that going on.
But anyway, so the story boils down to apparently the people of this world's ability to create things has been taken away.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. But you, let's see, Builderic, my child.
Builderic!
You were created by God, or maybe you weren't created by God. I don't know. And you have the ability to create things and craft and stuff and blah, 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 and... Yeah, let's get moving.
The Lord taketh away, and the Lord giveth. I did that backwards, so it fit this thing.
So you go up to... See, this is the tree stump, and I can craft on a tree stump. And,
See, I like that, but it's funny, because like, you say, like, oh, thank God, and you may offend someone. Thank goodness. I think thank goodness makes more sense. That's something everyone across the board can thank, or something everyone can thank. Thank goodness that this just happened, because there's goodness everywhere. It's not God everywhere, is he, John? I say he because I wanna.
you're male centric. I mean,
sure, yeah.
You're from a patriarchy, basically. So,
yes.
I mean, so it's mostly a male centric anyway. So it's understandable why you think God is male. God is neither.
Well, that's why I know, but like it's like to
gender neutral.
I think it's also that indoctrination, like the he, using the word he as opposed to like they or it.
Mm.
It's almost like you've been taught to not to refer to anyone as it. Like, oh, what's that? And you point to like a really ugly woman. Mm. Your mother will slap you. What the fuck? Well, she won't say what the fuck.
Look at those beautiful Kira Toriyama fucking stylings.
How much did that haircut cost? Over 9,000! Sorry. I had to get it in there somehow, and it came quickly. Nice little eyes. Angry-looking motherfucker. He's like a little Vegeta.
Yeah, right.
You know I'm gonna do it all the whole time we're doing this.
As long as you don't have to say... as long as you don't say over 9,000 again.
Oh, no, that's it.
Okay.
I got it out of the way. At this point, I'd be saying to a woman... Oh, I'm sorry, that's never happened to me before. I never meant to get that out so quickly.
So I'm just kind of breezing through this. I'm just like, see, it's simple stuff. They give you the item that you want. They want you to craft. And then you craft it. I'm basically hitting X, and every now and again I have to hit circle or triangle, depending on jumping or other stuff. At least at the time being. It's kind of starts out a little bit slow. I gotta equip. Duh. Gotta equip my sword.
Oh shit, you got a stick.
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah,
blah. Stick 'em. Ha ha ha, stick 'em. Builderic, you're not asleep, are you?
Oh yeah, he fell asleep. Because you're friggin' boring me. Let's go. Yes, I gotta get Earth. Yes, I understand. I gotta hit Earth.
Builderic wanna smash!
So, now I hit the triangle. Oh, see, rocks take more power. Oh, if you see the little weapon in the corner?
Mm-hmm.
That has a meter. It goes down.
As you smash things? Is that the life of the weapon?
Yep.
You've ever noticed games doing that back in the day? Where your weapons had... life, like that's something new you see in a fuckload of games.
Because
I'm playing that, I noticed that in Dead Island, I noticed that in Fallout, at least New Vegas and Fallout 3 are like that. So I kind of like that where it's an added difficulty. Not only do I have to pay attention to this prick's life, oh, look, I'm just going to run at bullets and hope that I kill these assholes. But now it's like, well, my stick is broken, and I can no longer bash your head in with it.
So, yeah, like, they're teaching you how to place blocks and shit and get out of this hellhole of a dungeon. Because,
we're a Lego generation. Fuck off.
Yep.
Don't put it there. It's going to fall.
See, yeah. Oh, no, you can. It attaches to the wall.
Oh.
But I couldn't put it, like... I don't think I could put it right... Yeah, see, can't place it in mid-air. But since it was right next to a wall... And I can place one here because it's right next to that.
I take back what I said. This game is teaching me so much about building with square things.
Now I'm out of the dungeon.
What's up with that fucking Zelda sound of leaving the stairs? You hear that?
That's from Dragon Warrior.
That's Dragon Warrior. So Zelda stole it.
I guess.
No, yes. There's no I guess. Dragon Warrior was first, was it not?
I'm not sure. But that's the original, like, going up the stairs.
At least for us, I think Dragon Warrior was first.
Because, for me, it was. I never played Zelda. Here's the thing. With Dragon Warrior, when you, the first game, you had to, when you went to a stairs, you had to choose going to the stairs. You couldn't just
walk into the stairs and go into the stairs.
Yeah, you didn't walk into the stairs. You had to go to the menu and choose stairs and go upstairs or downstairs.
I don't know if anybody could even get the difference, but in my head, I just realized I did the Castlevania stairs.
No.
Because, like, I was like, I was about to go, whoa!
It's showing you the various areas, but I can only get to two places right now. I don't know if that's because it's a demo. At a certain point, they cut you off. Well, not cut you, like, not time-wise, but like, at a certain point, they cut you off of going to certain places, but like, yeah. You're just bestowing me a gift. Yep. See, now they want me to go there.
The light!
Yeah.
Go towards the light.
I gotta put the banner of hope where that light is.
If you were a moth, that fucker would try to kill you.
So, oh yeah, you get fall damage in this game too. So you can't just like willy-nilly jump.
That's bullshit. That's the one thing I don't like. Suspension of disbelief. You're in a goddamn video game.
Okay, before we go there.
I believe I can. Oh my god, my legs are broken.
Oh, I can go back in. Oops.
So, Dragon Warrior was released May 27th, 1986. I think that's in the States.
Yep.
Maybe. North. I'm going to make sure. North America.
Oh, interesting.
Original release date. Come on. It's not telling me. It says, Dragon Quest fucking Monsters Joker 3. What?
What?
I don't know.
What are you on Wikipedia?
No, I'm on fucking Google. It says original release date, but now it's not telling me the date. It just says North America, and it gives me no information.
Interesting.
So I'm gonna go with the first thing I said. So now let's go to check out Zelda.
Zelda.
The Legend of Zelda. People love when you fuck things up like that. Legend of Cage. Legend of Zelda release. Release date. What? Are you kidding me?
What?
I have to write NES for Legend of Zelda because there's so many fucking games. February 21st. So Zelda came first, at least in the States.
Oops.
Which came first? The Zelda or the Dragon? The Dragon. What are you doing, building a house?
Something like that.
Fuck out of here. Now what? Nobody can come at you?
No, I gotta... Oh, whoops. So I was just preemptively doing something while you were talking.
Oh, that's fine. Is this kind of like, oh, look, I live here now?
You're basically planting your home flag, if you will. And now we are attracting other people. See this is a little bent.
Bow, chicka, bow, bow. No, I'm just kidding.
What's this funny flag doing here? Bitch, this is my home now.
Bitch. Who are you, and why are you on my property? My father will shoot you.
She, like, the town, like, these are your townspeople that help you rebuild the town or whatever, and nice. Give you quests, and blah, blah, blah. She's gonna give me a quest of finding somebody she found along the way.
Done.
Yep.
Bitch.
See? This is what I was doing in the meantime.
In the meantime... Okay, I won't do that again.
Well, that's incredible. The walls are all full of holes, but now they're good as new. Yeah, bitch. I work fast. Yeah, with dirt. Anyways, we could probably...
I work fast. As he holds up two fingers and smiles with a slow wink. She did not understand his gestures.
So, basically, they want you to start building shit.
Build some healing cream.
Well, oh wait, what does she want me to do? Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta keep talking to her till she tells me to do something new. Blah, 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 what do you mean build? Go to hell. So, if you folks want to play this, I'm pretty sure you can get it. It's free for anybody on the PS4.
Ooh! Go to the PS Store on the PS4 and maybe, get you Dragon Warrior or...
Maybe on the Vita too, actually, I think.
Vita doesn't run with anything.
Probably Xbox as well, I don't fucking know.
Vita doesn't run with shit. How can I sing to that one?
I get a PSTV, and that's all you really need.
Piss TV is what I call it.
Oh, whoops, I keep... Yeah, shut up. Yeah, I got it. So, like, you learn how to build a torch, and now I build a torch. Now I got 5 torches. And now,
she's all like, holy Jesus.
You know what? Hold on. Before I go talk to her, I'm gonna plant my flag in here, if you will.
Is that like, code for you? You're gonna jerk off?
Something like that.
I'm gonna plant my flag in here, if you will. Like, oh, really? What are you doing? Get the fuck out of my property! Hold her down in those leaves and do stuff to her.
Yeah, I built that torch. What do you think I did?
She gave you a broken branch.
Yeah, because I can build shit with it. Because she's stupid. She doesn't know how to do that.
I just realized, you never told me your name. Donkey Balls.
That's, you know, it's Big Dick. I mean, Bildrick.
Bildrick. Oh, my name's Big Dick. I mean, Bildrick. But you can call me the first one if you like.
Yeah, so, let's see.
That's amazing, Bildrick. It's so big.
Can't judge somebody by appearances. Goddamn right. Okay,
seed
so...
Seed of life. Looks like a vagina.
You know what it does?
With the baby's head ready to come out.
So what it does is, max HP increased by 5.
It's like a sensu bean.
Yeah. Oops. Okay, so one of the things I really don't like is, okay, so to talk to the townspeople, you have to hit X. But sometimes they, like, move right away from you right as you hit X, so it goes into your goddamn menu. It's a pain in the ass. That's all I'm trying to say.
I want to know where he gets the dye for that fucking hat of his, because, like, everything's grubby and grimy, and then, like, he's got this awesome, colorful hat.
And where'd these get those damn goggles?
Yeah. Seriously.
Oh, now he's got an idea. He knows how to build something now.
He looks like a lost boy.
Oh, now he knows how to build straw mattresses. I need some grass.
Alright, I'll take a hit.
Not that grass. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever. So you get pretty much good controls over the camera angles and shit most of the time.
And it's a see-through wall. Like, if you happen to be stuck behind at the angle, it's slightly see-through. Or they give you wireframe version of yourself. As opposed to, like, just, like, having to fucking, sorry, camera angle sucks, you can't see, it ain't our problem.
Yep.
Get angry. Smash things.
So, yeah, they tell you to go out and get some grass.
Those sticks sticking out of the ground you could have picked up. You're going to need them eventually.
Oh, and there's the titular character. Slimes. Ooh, slime.
Oh, slimes.
Take that. I need those to make more torches. And these help with healing.
What about those sticks? Can you hit them and get them? No?
Yeah, those are the broken branches. I do need a bunch of those, so...
See? I'll... Scavenge! Do you have a weight limit what you can carry?
See the bar down there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. So you can carry like 99 dirt blocks at in a thing.
I like to say clods. That's what I call them. Dirt,
sure.
Dirt clods.
Oh, titular bat.
We used to throw dirt clods at each other as children, as grenades.
Ooh.
It was blockish.
First grass seed.
Nice.
So I think you use the grass seed, like I could plant grass on top of the dirt blocks and it turns into, you know, grass. Like this green shit.
Oh. So you can just make grass everywhere.
So
it's legal. It's like the Netherlands.
Yeah, exactly. So we gotta build some beds.
One. Do you have enough?
I need two beds. Okay, cool.
Right next to each other.
Yep. That's what she says.
So she gets,
like, hold on. Check this out.
I really think the room needs something we can sleep on. For us.
I don't know how to make a straw mattress. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, 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 yes. And
she kept saying us.
Okay.
You talk to her again. What, you dummy?
Yeah, sorry. I can't. Whoop, can't X out of it. So, you basically, she says, I know she says, put it basically next to each, like sleep next to each other and shit. So this turns an empty room into a basic bedroom. There's a couple other rooms so far.
Can you build a floor at any point? Because this is horseshit.
Yeah, I know, right?
What if it rains? We're fucked.
Can't even build a roof.
No.
No, not that I. Well, you probably could.
You're all gonna drown. Water's gonna rise up. Rise up.
You probably could,
probably
but I think that'd be just a pain in the ass and not even worth. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, she talks so much.
Yep. This is... The game is explaining itself.
This is one you stay away from.
Now we got two
QC,
brah.
QC.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get food.
Yeah, build this bitch a fire. Cook some fucking dead animals. Cook some bats. Can you cook some bats?
So I think I can craft another weapon. Yes, I can craft an oaken club.
Fuck yeah.
So let's craft a couple of these. At least these don't take up item spaces. So,
why do they call it oaken?
I don't know. Oh, yeah, let's get out of here. Okay. So we gotta go to equipment, and then we can equip the oaken club. And so we can swap.
Can you stop saying oaken? It's just a club, please. I don't know why that word.
You can switch.
I don't know why that word bothers me.
Switch them out if you have them equipped. So like, hitting the up or down arrow on the directional pad changes the weapon to the oaken club.
Fuck. To garlic.
It's
some
milk, a
blossom milk bud.
Yeah,
you got some bud, brah. Pack it up.
Yeah, it's those white flowers.
We got a long journey.
Oh, we're getting food, aren't we? That's right. Hey, get back here. I'm not gonna find food on those assholes. We gotta look for these pink things. Oh, there they are. Out of my way. But those goo is good for torches.
You have goo blood.
I need like 10 or so of these, something like that. Maybe it's only 5, but hey.
Batman.
Hey. Dick.
They are getting you, sir.
Ooh, those mushrooms over there?
Shrooms. Shrooms.
Oh, hold on.
Shrooms. 4 plumber berries. 5. That's all you had to get was 5.
Yep. Okay.
Shrooms.
Got some shrooms.
Oh, we're gonna get so fucked up later. Let them dry out, man.
Yeah.
I hate the plumbers. Sorry, that was my.
Blah, blah, blah. She gives you 3 back.
My desk operating Mario Brothers impression.
Duh. Oh yeah, so there's a hunger meter too. See that the bread up there? That's your hunger meter, along with your life, and then see our base has a level meter too?
Oh Jesus.
Yeah, exactly. So now she
as you build things, your base levels up.
Yep. So blah 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 blah.
You're gonna build a bathroom. How you gonna shit? Just outside. All right, fine. Go shit outside. See if she likes that.
So now he's got another bright idea. He can. Oh, he's gotta build it. I gotta build a chest.
He's gonna hire a corpse in it, right?
Yep.
Just like Johnny Depp hid Sacha Baron Cohen and Sweeney Todd.
Yeah, sure.
I just watched that again. I was looking for something gory and musical at the same time. And Sweeney Todd filled both of those. Boy, do I not like Johnny Depp's singing voice.
Oh, God. I don't like Johnny Depp's anything, honestly.
Meat boys. Love, it's meat boys.
Blah, blah, blah. Nobody cares about anybody but themselves. Apparently,
that's,
in this world.
What, in this world that we're in?
Yes, in this Dragon Quest Builders
this
world.
This blue hat world we're in. Funny how that reflects on the real world we live in, doesn't it, John?
Especially with the presidential
election. Politics are not something we should get into.
Well, I think both things are awful.
Oh, did you see that fucking, They Live fucking...
Oh, yes. Did you see South Park?
No, dude. Oh, they must have done something incredible.
Oh, my God. Friggin' phenomenal. That show is something else entirely.
I was just thinking about South Park last night. Like, man, I should just make time and just start binge watching.
So, I'm gonna put some crap away because some of this stuff proves unuseful, like the grass seed and the milkweed crap. And
what are you gonna do with a stump?
I'm gonna put it away, is what I'm gonna do. So, she's got another crap for me to. Yeah. She gives me blueprints and crap, so yeah, this is actually kind of neat.
Blueprints such as shit balls and fucking. Oh, dropped a phone.
Uh-oh.
I called it a telephone the other day. My kid's like, what? Like, ah, sorry. It's not a telephone anymore. Hasn't been in a long time.
So, I'm just gonna clear out this little area.
Oh, man. Well, it's like you kill it to keep it.
Yep.
When it comes to the dirt clods.
So, let's see. Okay, here we go.
What's that?
This is a blueprint.
To a patio? Or is it a...
See, it's a room?
It's like a kitchen island. Fucker. So, I want the kitchen island to come up?
Okay, I need more blocks. So, I'm gonna start,
taking down the blocks.
I might not need more blocks, but it's easy enough to get them, so...
Yeah, you'll need them. Well, this looks fun, like grinding, block collecting.
Yeah, that's all I need. I don't need that much. So, okay, I'm where
so
I'm
you're only
to be.
Supposed to put them where the fucking dark ones are, right?
Yep, and you can see where they want you to put the door, the fire, the... Oh, yeah, hold on. I gotta build some stuff.
Motherfucker, what? Yeah, you do.
I gotta build a straw door. I gotta build, I need another chest.
You gotta build a bonfire?
Yeah,
two more,
Shit.
At least, how many torches you got? You got four torches.
Yeah, I need a bonfire, though. Maybe. Oops.
It's like you put down this giant block, destroy it, it turns into this little block you put in your pocket. Later, when you use it, it turns into a giant block again.
Okay.
I added water.
Now, okay, good. I can build a bonfire. And last but not least,
I think you need two beds to make it a proper.
Nope, I need this. It's not a
bedroom. Oh, it's a room. It's just a room.
It's a workstation room. So, oops, not what I want. Oops, damn. So like, okay, so like the building part actually takes a little bit of getting used to. Oh shit, damn it. Like I said, a little bit of getting used to. You gotta do too high. Too high makes a room. can do three high if you want, but too high, it has to be too high to make a room.
Nope. I'm too high for this shit.
Nope.
Not really.
This is actually going surprisingly well for me. Sometimes I get very frustrated with, like, the placing of the blocks, as you can see. Sometimes he's too far to a certain... Oh. Yeah, I tried to build it within a block of the... You can see how, like, it's lighted here better. Because, like, oh, music changes right when I go through there. It's indicating your flag doesn't fly that far, I guess. Oh. Oh, windows are verboten. So... Where is it? Oh, there's a door. There's a door. And place it correctly, you ass. There we go. And we need to put this thing right there. And chest right there. And bonfire right there.
Booyakasha! That was incredible.
I built a stonemason's workshop.
We'll call it Johncraft.
So, now you can basically...
Johnny Quest. Johncraft. Instead
of... Yeah.
Instead of Dragon Quest. Where's the dragon, motherfucker?
So, okay. Let's, blah, blah, blah.
Is this an alternate universe where he's also hunting for Dragon Balls?
No.
No. I like the laugh. It sounded real for a second, and then it just... I was like, oh, that's not real. No.
Okay, so now we gotta go hunt down this asshole. See the compass in the in the corner? There's a little cue. It's indicating that there's a quest. Oh, you know what? I'm carrying too much crap. I don't need... Well, actually, I don't need them. No. And I don't need those. I'll take those. I don't need those. You know what I do need, though? Probably some... healing cream, and I might need these for hunger. So hold on, just in case. Oh shit, I gotta go to bed. That's good. Let's put these away and let's tidy up. There we go.
And then go to bed.
Yep.
So, bitch, let's go to bed. It's time for bed.
Oh, my max... What? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Because,
what do
okay,
you think
so,
he dreams about?
I don't know. You can stay up during the day, all night, but okay, so there's more things that attack you at night, and it's just a general more of a pain in the ass at night, so I don't even bother.
It's funny, because in the real world, that's why you...
Like, yes,
that's
I know.
Why you work at night, because the things that attack you are people bother you.
Yes. So, let's just... Oh, so there's, like, there's, Let's see. Is everything different? Oh, yeah.
Do you use those fucks...
Oh, yeah, okay, here
do
we go.
Do you use those fucks to make healing cream?
The white flowers. These things. Okay. So, there's flavor text in here, too. So,
Emblazoned at the top.
Actually, you don't have to read it, but we'll quickly go through.
What, is this like a graveyard of sorts, or like a memorial?
So this person's like, okay, so apparently throughout the game there's these signposts from this guy who's traveling throughout the land to find out what happened. And so you're supposed to follow along and try to like piece the story together for yourself, I guess. I'm not sure. That's what I get from like reading this.
Yes.
And, like, say you're like, I'm too busy to read this now. Take it with you.
Nice.
Look at their bones everywhere, too. So, let's, So, did you ever play Dragon Warrior?
Yeah, long, probably 25 years ago.
Do you remember, like, nope. Any of the creatures in it at all?
I remember the bat and the little cum drops.
The slime?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this. Yeah, somebody was nearby.
So. I'm gonna put this fire in my pocket.
Yeah, I know. It seems so counterintuitive.
Well, hey, this guy's magic pockets can carry just about anything.
So that's, you can climb the fucking mountain if you want to.
I can see that, yeah.
Like, if you can't get up, you can always, like, get some dirt and, like, just build your way up.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. Little staircase.
Like, you could jump and build blocks underneath you, I think. That's, like, one way to do it. So, let's see.
Why do you have to, like, smash the fruit?
So if I needed to build some healing cream, I could do that. If I wanted to sleep, I'd have to build a proper room. So I'd have to like get some dirt blocks. This is like just a little mini outpost for you if you're like if you like you know hurt yourself along the way. Oh. I need more. One more. And I built a room. Oh, and there's more flavor text, and I think this is the person you're looking for. He's apparently a terrible speller. Anyways, let's...
Well, if you got the whole game, you're looking for this guy. Is that the...
Oh, no, just this demo part.
Just this... Well, okay, yeah. So it's like the one quest or whatever.
Yeah, so like right now this is my main quest is to find this ass. And oh, I missed. There we go. If I didn't want to read the note now, I can just read it then or later rather. Let's just pick up some fruit. Ignore the bats. And
actually, why are they hard to kill?
No, they're just pains in the asses. Let's get rid of some of that hunger for no good reason. Or, hey, let's carry a torch. Set the woods on fire.
I'm down.
Well, so
down a little arson. In video gaming only.
So the quest pointer is pointing us basically to this thing. We gotta dig this idiot out. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. So the L and R buttons like point you in a...
Angle up, down.
Yeah, kinda. Angle up, down. You have to basically unbury this ass before he, like, friggin' starts talking to you. So that even includes, like, this one on top of his head. So let's... Oh. Blah, blah, blah. We're just gonna skip story again.
Just punch him in the throat.
I'm gonna get some mushrooms because we're gonna need some mushrooms a little bit later.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoop.
Oh.
Oh. He helps you along the way to the village.
Rollo?
Rollo or Rollo or Dalio. I don't fucking know. I wasn't paying attention too
fucking
much.
Fucking redo. Oh, there's mushroomage.
Oh. That's. Yeah, I don't want to fall in the water. Well. Not in the.
The deep, deep water.
Yeah. You don't die. You lose. Whoa. You lose health, like 15 health or so.
Huh.
Oh, yeah, take this stuff with me.
And then it brings you back up on land, and you're blinking because you just got hurt like normal.
Yep.
The standard.
I have too much garbage. What should I get rid of? I should get rid of.
Did you read that sign? You don't need the sign anymore, do you?
Maybe I do.
Alright, get rid of the fucking grass. You only got one of them.
And grass is pretty plentiful.
Yep, it's very common.
Damn it.
So's the goo, be honest with you. Those things are fucking everywhere.
There we go. Okay, cool.
Ooh, some berries back there.
Oh, yeah, I can pick up some berries because I have berries in my inventory.
Yeah. Bunch behind you, too, you missed. Oh, Jesus, the leaves. There's bats in there. Oh, this is bat country.
I was wondering if that was ever going to come out.
Once it became abundant that there were... Or, not abundant.
Oh! It's a wyvern!
What in the fuck?
Well, that's what they were called... Warrior. I don't know what the hell they are in this game. But... Let's... Oh, shit. I need those. So, let's... Discard...
The stump.
Let's... Yeah, actually, hold on.
Ooh.
I'll just come back for it. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, and now I know how to build a Chimera Wing, which basically brings me back to the base. And I need, like, 5 of them for that. And, I don't see any Wyverns or whatever the hell they're called here, so we'll just move on. Move on to the base. Back to home. See, it's the white flag on the compass.
Yeah.
That's telling you how to get back to the base.
This is a cool-looking game, I'll say that. Sun's going down and shit.
This is a Minecraft type of game I can handle.
Yeah. I watched my son playing, like, Minecraft on the PS3, and I'm just like... This is... I don't understand the enjoyment of this just annoying blockiness of everything.
It's like Legos, but if you didn't have real physics and, like...
Yeah.
Like, actually have to... You didn't actually have to build it, and you could destroy it in a
It's like
single.
Legos if you could grow yourself to be the size of... Oh, Rollo's gonna take... I'm gonna call him Rollo. Rollo's gonna take care... take advantage of that young, sweet... What's her face?
Yeah. Yeah, he is.
He looks like a fucking... He's a ginger, for starters. Sorry if you're a ginger out there, but I don't trust him. They're soulless.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to this little lady.
Pippa! What's up, Pippa? What's going on, girl?
You know, anyways...
Swat and Pippa.
Now I got another Seed of Life.
Oh, sweet.
So, like, this game is like, this is fun. I'm actually probably gonna pre-order
if
this.
If trees had eyes. Forget that vagina comment.
Oh, shit.
If trees had eyes.
I gotta...
What's he doing in here? He's going through... Oh, he's building stuff.
Yeah, he's, I guess they actually build shit in another garbage for you. Yeah. Let's put that away. And oh, yeah. That away.
You can put all that other stuff away. And condense.
Yep.
Yeah, nice.
Actually, I'll take that back.
Yeah, I would take out the healing cream, yeah.
And, yeah, so, whatever. I don't want to... Wait, what are you doing? Fuck you. I did all this
You doubt
myself.
Me? You doubt me, savage?
Blah, blah, blah. I
will take down this door and build a wall. You will never escape, Ginger. Can you do that? Can you trap someone in there and take the door down and put fucking blocks up?
Probably. No, they can jump.
Fuckers.
They can jump. I'm gonna go to sleep. I don't know where you're sleeping, asshole, but whatever.
Fucking Raw looked like he was rolling towards your place to come do nasty things to you in your sleep.
Yeah, he was.
Oh, but he's a vampire. Sort of.
Oh.
He's a conehead.
So now I got another quest marker. So, let's see this, but you know what? Maybe we should say goodbye.
I think so.
I think we played enough, and you get the general idea.
Well, I'm sick of talking to these fucking people.
Ha! Oh, see, they're the Wyverns, or again, whatever the hell they're called in this game now, because I don't know.
It looks like the stupid dodo bird from Looney Tunes, with like a weird wasp. Fleshy.
Thomas described them as shrimp with wings.
Yeah. Thomas is a D-bag.
Well, we all know this. Even he does.
Okay, yeah. Oh, come to find out, I'm the one at work nobody likes. something like that. Poor kid.
No, he found out he's a weird one.
But, the weird one, that's
but
what
But here's the thing, he's not the weird one. He's just... The one who lies.
Does he watch these?
Probably. He doesn't get this far. He gets like 20 minutes in and then he quits out. Because he's a pansy.
Shithead, all of them. All of them. If you don't sit through all of this, or at least watch the first 10 minutes in the last 10 minutes, you're a shithead. Because at least you get a funny intro and a funny outro. And a little bit of buffer in between, you
yuckers. Yeah, so there's a treasure chest up top here. Whoa!
They shoot.
Yeah, they're fucking vicious. I forgot. Whoa.
They're vicios. Get him with your club. Get him with your club. What?
So yeah, there's a treasure chest up. Let's just. Anyways, yeah, folks, you should check out our other videos. Do you realize we've been doing this for 3 fucking years?
I know. It's almost sad to think about it.
I know.
Like, subscribe, hit comment, you know, hit that fucking subscribe button. Come on. Share with your friends. Tell the world.
Yeah, like, exactly.
Not everybody. We don't want some people to find us.
Yeah, tell your mom.
Yeah, tell your mom. John's interested.
Maybe. Jesus.
Don't forget Instagram, too. Kind of, sort of. Oh, you can't do it in midair. Oh, there you go. Are you building Jacob's Ladder? You gonna go see God?
Oh, shit, I'm out of blocks.
I'm coming, Lord.
Oh. There we go. I can get up there. Can't get back this the way I came, but whatever. Don't matter. Hey, there we go. Now, what's in this little treasure chesty?
Oh, it's in there. Can you commit suicide?
Whoa! Oh, a seed of life. Floating treasure chest. Yes, you can commit suicide. That's exactly how we should say goodbye. Anyways, folks. Shit, I haven't saved once at all.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Bildrick dies.
It's fucking organ death music. Yeah, Bildrick's dead.
We'll see you next time, folks.
Bye!
I'm gonna... Fuck it. Might as well. Right?
Yeah, why not? No one's in your way. Yet. You're rolling fast. Oh!
Fuck you!
Wow. Oh no! Oh! Look at you, you savage. It's cutting it close, but you got that shit. Oh my god.